The day I realized I made the best choice of my life by joining the United States Air Force.